Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Cook with Ira, and on today's episode I want to share with you guys how to make bonefish grilled bang bang shrimp. Ever since I tried that dish at the restaurants, I could not stop thinking about it. I wanted to make it at home. I was like, there's got to be a way to make this at home, and I tried different recipes and I came up with one, and I am very thrilled to share with you guys. So for the ingredients, you don't need a lot. Over here I have some raw shrimp that is shelled, deveined and tail off, washed and dried. This is cornstarch. For the sauce, you're going to need some mayonnaise. This is sweet chili sauce and some sriracha. The amount is really up to you. If you like it a little bit spicy, add more sriracha. If you like a little bit more sweetness, add more of the sweet chili sauce. You're going to need an egg, some scallion, and some vegetable oil for frying. Okay, let's make the sauce first. But before we do that, over here I have a pan and I have some vegetable oil preheating on about medium to medium high heat. I just want to make sure that the oil gets to the right temperature when the shrimp is ready. So on a mixing bowl, I'm going to add the mayo, the sweet chili sauce, and the sriracha. And now I'm going to mix all of this really well until it's well combined, and I'll show you the next step. Okay, the sauce is ready, so I'm going to keep this aside because I'll be needing it later. I forgot to mention earlier that you also need to season the flour depending to your liking. So all I'm adding to this is some black pepper and garlic powder and a good pinch of salt. The types of seasoning you want to use, it's really up to you. Now I'm going to mix this really well until it's well combined. Okay, so I'm ready with the line over here. So over here, what I have done is I've just beaten the egg. So this will be the wet ingredients, this will be the dry ingredient. So what you're going to do is you're going to take a shrimp, kind of coated really nicely, and then dip that in the dry ingredient with the left hand, because you don't want to touch that with the other hand that you use for the egg. Coat it really, really well, shake the excess, and keep it aside. So I'm going to do that for the rest of the shrimps, and I will show you the next step. Okay, so these are ready to go in the oil. My oil has also come to the right temperature. Now I'm going to fry this. Since it's shrimp, it's not gonna take very long to cook. So probably about a minute and a half on each side. And it's gonna be like lovely golden brown color. And that's when I will take it out and we will put this in the sauce and it will be ready to eat. So these are ready. I can already tell it's cooked all the way through, and I can tell it will have that perfect crunch. So what I'm doing over here is I'm going to keep this on a plate that is lined with some paper towel, and I'm going to let it rest for like a minute or two, and then we're going to coat it with the sauce. Okay, so now I'm going to dip all of this in the sauce, and I'm mixing it really well. Look at that goodness. Oh my goodness, it looks so good. And you can garnish it with some scallions. And this is ready to eat. Let me try one. It's very good. It has that perfect crunch. It's very tangy and very sweet from the sweet chili sauce, and a little bit of kick from the sriracha, and really like very rich from the mayo. It's really good. I think this is the closest it can come to that bonefish grill dish that they serve at the restaurant. You have to try this. I hope you like this video today. If you do, do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up. If you have any comments or questions, do not forget to leave in the comment section down below. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on my next one. Bye!